left.
If everybody is agreeable, I would like to ask for a moment of silence to show that solidarity and to honor those who were lost.
It is increasingly clear that the danger of nuclear terrorism is one of the greatest threats to global security, to our collective.